The Lightning Temple. Queen Gibdo. Okay. Straight into the boss fight, I guess.
Look,
it's stirring up the sand trout.
It must be responsible for all this. Come on, let's take it down together. This has to be their leader.
The fact that I have to call on her or tell her to charge, tell Riju to charge.
No effect at all. Are our attacks working? You'd better look after yourself.
There's a problem, and I have to turn to her, tell her to charge, her attack.
Thank you.
Come on.
You better look after yourself. Get ready.
The fact that I have to tell Riju to charge. And the fact that the charge expires makes that dumb. Or, I don't know. It fled up towards the roof. Maybe there's some way to go up after it inside the structure. Come on, Link. Let's look for a way in. Guster. Blame a myth. Come on. Mm-hmm. Well, I thought we were gonna go up. This is definitely down. And dark. And yes, I know we have bright bloom. Or light, bright bloom? That's not the right word. Bright seeds? Oh, cool. Sword. The other ones are big. Bad idea. Okay, not that I have a problem with having come down here. Don't. I just would have preferred not to.
These flames make it impossible to go further.
What the heck?
Okay, the flames have gone out. Now we can move ahead.
What are you talking about? I already moved ahead. Good God. He literally waited for me to put... Queens. Okay, living ball.
What? Fireballs now? Looks like we're stuck again.
That didn't work.
Get back.
What am I doing?
What? Fireballs now? Looks like we're stuck again.
I don't know if that was quite the right way
to
do that.
The fireball stopped. I'm on my way, Link.
That seemed really awkward. For that to be the way they intended us to do it.
Okay.
We might want to blame for something. The smaller ones? I did. I think we're gonna have to destroy that. Room of hopeful light. Construct three horns. Mighty construct bow. Strong zone sword. Check. What do we have here? I don't know why I jumped off. I'm gonna go down there anyway. Another mirror. Two more mirrors. Mighty construct bow. Look at it. Wait. What configuration are these things in? They look weird. I thought we were going to shine the light that way. That's right. It's not. Okay. I know we can go that way. We probably didn't even need those blocks there. Riju, where are you? I just wanted to see what was down. And I knew it was fairly easy to take out. So. Higher. That looks like a gate. Room of Ascension. Link, I'm certain that the mural we saw in town was trying to guide us here. And I believe we'll also find whoever that voice we... I didn't click anything. Wait, wouldn't this make this the beginning of the temple, technically? I didn't notice in the one temple, but it's an Hey, the floor started to rise, then slammed back down.
Daughter of the Gerudo. This platform connects to the very top of this temple. Use your power to charge the four batteries, and it will function once more. Heed my words.
Heard that voice very clearly just now. It's calling to me. It said that I should use my power to charge the four batteries. The monster we fought outside earlier fled to the top of this temple, and the voice has been speaking to us and said the platform should be able to take us all the way up there. If that's true, we could corner the monster at the top. We might also figure out who is talking to us and why. Okay, Link, we need to get to the very top. We should do what that mysterious voice suggested and try to find those four battery devices. You got it, Rishu.